You may want to think twice before calling someone a bird brain. New research out of Oxford University shows that the common duck is far smarter than scientists previously thought. The problem is actually with previous studies by human scientists. They hadn't been able to realize just how smart birds are because of the human brain itself. This is I think, interesting study because this actually looks at the first day of these ducks' lives. And you've probably heard of imprinting, where the duck will actually find his mother and then follow from there. But they are able to really discern between their mom, a different moving object, at only 1 day old, which, Matt, I thought was very interesting, at 1 day old.
Yeah, so what they did with this study was they hatched the ducklings in the dark and then put them into different rooms where they lighted up different objects. Okay, here's like a red square and here's a blue ball. And then one moves around and the duck goes, that's my mom. Yeah. And then they come in the next day and they'll bring kind of maybe like a red rectangle and then a green triangle. And then the duck's able to go, that one looks close to my mom. I'm going to follow that one. So it's able to, the ducks are able to differentiate between same and different or close enough.
It was about a 68% success rate, so which is pretty good considering when you think about that, only a day old, like can babies do that? Definitely not.
Right.
They're just there along for the ride at that point. I do think a part of me when our producer emailed this out, I was like, we're talking about ducks and how smart they are today.
Well, it'd be interesting, but it is. It's fascinating. It makes you think about what we don't know, right? Because
yes.
We like to make assumptions. You know, I think Matt, you broke this down as we like to write it off as this is just instinct. There's nothing more. There's nothing more behind it than that. But no, these researchers are saying there is a level of intelligence there that our brains, we can only wrap them around so much. And maybe it's something we need to start approaching research in a different way because we could maybe unlock even more discoveries.
Well, what does it say about humans that it took us this long to
figure out
how much time are we like putting on like studying ducks? So this isn't something we're doing every day for decades, is it?
I'm sure.
Are there people studying ducks every day?
Well, you know, back in the day, they used to study ducks and all birds very closely to see if we could mimic how they fly.
Oh, yeah.
We tried the wings.
That didn't work out so well.
No, but we did get machines to do it. So
well. I learned a lot. Fascinated. Yeah. Great topic here.
And who doesn't like to talk about baby ducks?
I know. That is super cute.